Hi, this video about the WhatsApp fingerprint feature which is enabled recently for WhatsApp beta users. WhatsApp worked for this feature for nearly 6 months, but it's definitely worth the wait because this feature has worked pretty fast and secure. Once a feature enabled, WhatsApp authentication is linked with the device default security credentials. So hereafter, no need for separate app block to lock the WhatsApp Messenger. Also, this feature works securely even the app in recent app list or even frequently closed in real time. So on opening the WhatsApp each time, you need to authenticate using your fingerprint. Now let's find out how to enable and how the feature is works, and so let's keep on watching this video till the end. Firstly, head into settings, account and privacy, and there you will find a new option at last, so called fingerprint lock. By default, the option is in disabled state. Now tap the toggle switch to enable the unlock with fingerprint option. After that, confirm your fingerprint by placing over the sensor to enable the fingerprint option. Also guys, this feature will works only in mobile having fingerprint sensor and OS version higher than Marshmallow. Now after enabling the fingerprint option, you'll see additional settings called automatically lock, where includes 3 sub options: immediately, after 1 minute and after 30 minutes. These options will decide WhatsApp at what certain period the application need to lock automatically. For better privacy control, select the option immediately to make WhatsApp always lock in real time. Also, here is another setting with toggle option. This feature will hide the WhatsApp text message preview in notification tab. You can manage this feature by enable or disable based on your privacy concerns. That's it guys, all the settings are finished now. Let's check out how it works. In my opinion, it works seamlessly fast and secure in real time. Similarly, the fingerprint recognition is based on Android API settings, so it not accept fake fingerprints. Also, if any victims try to unlock WhatsApp, will not recognize the fingerprint. If continue doing same mistake continuously, WhatsApp temporarily disable the fingerprint sensor for 30 seconds. So you need to wait for 30 seconds to continue using WhatsApp. After that, you can use the fingerprint feature in WhatsApp. However, if again doing the same will leads to permanent disable of fingerprint and you can't open WhatsApp application. To reopen WhatsApp, you need to disable the phone fingerprint default settings. To do that, mobile password is needed. So this privacy feature is one of the best in WhatsApp in my opinion. Finally, this video comes to end. This feature will receive to stable users soon, and what your thoughts about this feature, let me know in comments. Thanks for watching guys.